So guys, if you can hear those are sounds of like hundreds of birds. If you can see them, every single evening they gather here. So there they are. There we go. There we can see guys. There are like almost 1,000 birds guys. Definitely not trying to get poop on. Waiting on the light to change. So right now guys, we are heading downtown and I'm about to cross a bridge that constantly moves, so I have to be careful. So guys, one thing I like about down here is it's always vibrant. Guys, check this out. This is the view from Bayside. So this is it on a closer view guys. So this is actually the road, but it lifts when it comes to like a certain time or hours or something. But this is what it looks like. So as you can see, nothing can pass. We all have to wait. Check out the view from below. Check out the schoolyard, guys. Check this out. Alright guys, so our bridge is about to go back down and we'll be able to cross. Alright guys, so we're almost ready to go. finally, guys, we can move. So let's do it. Let's go. Guys, right now we are downtown Miami and a lot of traffic, but there's not much partying. It's a Sunday night, but I can tell you that it's still beautiful, really beautiful, guys. So guys, we are in Brickell City Center and we're at the mall, you could say. We are at the mall and check out this dog. Guys, huge. So guys, this is the mall. Right over here is the mall. And never really been inside, but you know, not really interested.